It's cold out for a lot of us, so we don't often think of this, citrus.
But citrus.
This is the time when you would want to do a salad. You're doing an all-citrus salad. It's the most beautiful thing to see. You know, if there's snow outside your window, this is what
absolutely.
You want in your kitchen.
You want freshness. You know that basically at this time of the year, all of the citrus is available. I mean, you go to your market, your local market, you see there is oranges, three or four different types. There is clementines, mandarins, and pomelos, and, you know, grapefruit. I mean, and they are the best ever because this is the season for citrus.
This is the season for it. So take it and add it. This is what your diet and your body needs right now as well, because we're missing those vitamins and nutrients.
Exactly. Vitamin C, I mean, especially. This is, I don't know what else is in it. I'm not a doctor.
Me neither.
You know, but
it's good for you. There's stuff in there. But vitamin C,
exactly.
I mean, a good fighter of colds and all, you know, all of those things that you're going to be getting around this time of year. So, lots of it.
Exactly. And this being something that, you know, Italy, the south of Italy especially, is very rich of, is citrus, lemons and oranges and mandarins. This is a Sicilian recipe. I took it right from the Sicilian vocabulary, which is normally that there is a type of orange that you actually eat the whole skin and everything.
Oh, yeah?
And you dress it like with olive oil and you enjoy it like that. I mean, in more modern time, like now, we are adding a little bit of fennel, which if you can pass me, I can show you how to put this together. Give me the other one. It's already peeled.
Sure.
Yeah, it's already ready to go. I should have mentioned that. So mandolin, your favorite mandolin, just a few little thin slices of fennel.
Watch your nails.
Just like that. Hey, you know what? You gotta be careful. You're right. You spread them on a plate, just like so. Create a little bed.
Fennel gives it that licorice-y.
Oh, I love fennel.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what I had last night. I had a beautiful salad made with fennel only. You know. Then we're gonna take this red onion because I love red onions, and they seem to work so well with this particular dish. Not too much, or put as much as you like, really.
Yeah.
You know, depending all on you. So you're starting to create a little bit of a base, right? Because it is so beautiful. You always, you know, people that take pictures of the food before they eat it, they will go crazy for that.
Okay, but now, do you like that, or does that bother you at your restaurant? I mean, isn't it slowing everything down when someone has to get a shot of their food?
Yeah, you know what I mean? It's one of those new things that happen.
But it's good advertising. It's good advertising,
It is. It is, absolutely. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? When you see your pictures of the food you made on the computer,
on Instagram
you know it. Now, I like to add a little bit of avocado because, I mean, I like a little bit of that. Now, three slices will be perfectly fine. You just place them gently anywhere they fall.
Mm-hmm. Good healthy fat there.
And then we start with our citrus. And basically, you peel it all. You know how to do the live cut? I mean, we've shown it many
times. We've shown it a million times. I still don't do it right at home. But
well, this is a blood orange. And this is a blood orange from Italy. And you can tell because it's got a variety of different colors. So just place
it's
one here, one there, and this is your sweetness, right? So, and then you do your regular oranges. Now, there is varieties out there that are crazy. I mean, you pick the one that you like best, okay? I mean, nobody's here to tell you, oh, this is wrong and this is right.
Right.
You pick the one that you enjoy the most.
Clementine. I'll try this recipe, but I want you to come over and do this part of it.
Oh, no, that's the easy part.
Like, doesn't
come
this
on.
Make it so much easier? You just pick what you want and you go for it.
Yeah, basically. We have some grapefruit right here.
Yeah.
Look, and the little pieces like that, I mean, you can eat them, right? I mean, that's, you know, a nice piece of grapefruit. Just place it right there, all right? And then you can do a little bit of key lime.
Tiny little key lime.
Yeah. And if you had kumquats, I mean, those ones would be nice to have too. You know, just put a few little key limes right there, just like so. And lemon. Lemon, you can segment.
It's like art.
Yeah, absolutely. Look,
this
you take it away. You put a couple of wedges of that because that's your acidity, right? I mean, the oranges and everything else is very sweet. Now, this one, spread it out. Perhaps throw a little bit of lemon juice on it, just like that.
Nice.
Okay, done. And pomelo. Now, this thing here is so good.
Mm-hmm.
Pomelo, pink pomelo. Just throw a few of those on. Don't worry about it. It's just citrus juice. And normally you pay a lot of money to get it already all squeezed.
Yeah.
So in this case here,
we got 30 seconds. I want to talk about these other ingredients that you have here because these are the things that are a surprise.
Some olives.
Some olives.
Yes.
Some pepper. Some pistachio.
You
got some And crunch.
30 seconds, is this done or is this done?
Yeah, you're done. We
That's
actually,
it.
You
this
can actually slow down. We
yeah.
like you.
No.
You can just go slower now.
A little bit of salt.
Okay.
That's all you have to do.
CityLine.tv for the recipe. It's gorgeous. What